says in Mexican. We're not in Mexico. We're in America.
A tirade over a taco. This man in Anaheim even yells at customers who try to come to the cashier's defense.
I'm an American. I don't do Spanish.
The owner of Palapas Tacos on Lincoln says the man could not understand the fish specials board because of this one word, Viernes, which is Friday in Spanish.
My cashier, she was really shaking when he left. She was like scared. Since he got in, he was like in a bad mood. He was like acting aggressive. He was like not having a good day.
The sign outside says Especial de Viernes. Inside the restaurant, though, it clearly says Friday in English. But even when the cashier pointed that out, witnesses say the man didn't let up. That's when the owner, Juan Del Rio, grabbed his cell phone.
Who are you going to call?
Huh?
Who are you going to call?
Immigration.
For what?
For you.
Why?
Because you're not legal.
This is over a taco.
That was particularly hurtful to the cook, who was also on the receiving end of the rant. Ruben Velasquez is shy about speaking English on camera, but tells us in Spanish,
uno trabaja honradamente.
One works honestly. We don't take the bread out of anyone's mouth.
I honestly don't know if he's racist or just hate Mexican or hate his life.